airport in Oban was established by the local council back in 2008 to provide lifeline services for the islands. Since then, passenger numbers have been on the increase, and this year was the busiest yet. Ewan took to the skies to find out why.
Come fly with me, let's fly away.
Is subsidised by Argyll and Bute Council and is operated by Hebridean Air Services, who won the contract last year.
It's like a bus service that's provided for the islands. It enables a lot of support for the outlying communities, and as you can imagine, some of the communities are quite remote, and by providing this service enables them to be able to get easy access to the mainland. We have basically two schedules per day. On Mondays and Wednesdays it will go out to Col and Tyree, and on Tuesdays it will go to Col and St Island.
The pilot today is Jimmy Angell, who has flown these routes for the last 6 years. Today we're flying from Oban on a round trip to Tyree and to Col.
Tourist numbers at the moment are doing quite well. In terms of the scenic flights that are offered, we get a lot of people who just take that up because they want to just do a quick round trip and back down into Oban. Also for people who just want to visit friends, families on the islands who are up here visiting, they get the chance to go out there. And again, they can do a round robin trip where they just fly out, get the ferry the next day and come back into Oban.
After a brief stop in Tyree, it was time to take off for one of the shortest plane journeys in the world. Tyree to Col in 7 minutes.
It's a fantastic flight, this little flight between the two islands. Especially in the summer when you've got the high sun shining down into the water. Colours are just fabulous.
So is the flight usually pretty busy?
Yeah, they've really picked up this year.
One of the passengers on the flight is Kip Poulsen, who's returning home from a medical visit to the mainland.
I think everybody's starting to realise that you don't have to be away for 3 days, and plus the plane will fly very often when the ferry can't make it. A lot of people are using it not just for medical things, but you can get and see the planning department, and if you need to get away in a hurry because of relatives with problems, it's a fantastic addition to getting here and back.
The new services may have helped increase the numbers of passengers using Oban by almost 50%, but unlike some of the larger airports I could mention, the staff would be coping.
Weather-wise, it's such a lovely day.
The team that we've got here have actually worked extraordinarily well, and I think everybody is proud of what they've achieved. The actual take-up on the aircraft has increased by nearly 50%, which I think is testament to just how good the service is doing. We're actually looking to diversify and expand on what we do here. We are looking at next year, maybe some route changes as well.
Pack up, let's fly away.
If you have a comment about anything you see in the programme or have a wonderful story to share with us,